Hello and welcome to Massive Schnitzel. I know this is my first video for a long time, but I think you're really going to enjoy what I'm building here today. It's just starting off with building a white sphere. It's just out of wool, and this is the beginnings of it. It's going to be a massive sphere. There's a lot of great websites and programs on the internet that you can put in how big you want the shape to be, the sphere, oval, circle, whatever, and it'll give you really detailed plans of how to go about building it. As you can see, it's hollow inside, and it's just a matter of one layer at a time getting that shape bigger and bigger until it's the size that you want it to be. Now, here it is, the complete sphere, all white wool, hollow on the inside, and now I've added a little extra to it. As we come in through the clouds, you can see it is BB8 from Star Wars episodes 7 and 8. I'm really happy with the way this ended up looking. I've added in orange wool to give him those circles, and again used a program off the internet to design the shape of his head so that it was the perfect shape. I think all the greys, just grey wool. I might have used ores a little bit to give him some lights and that sort of thing. You can see some diamond ore and some redstone ore there as well as we make our way around. I've tried to copy the patterns as best as I could from BB8, so looking at lots of photos on the internet, and I think he's quite an impressive structure. So I'm really happy with how he's ended up. Now, one of the neat things about BB8 is he's got a lot of gadgets on the inside of his body. So what I've managed to do is, after I'd finished that build, give him the arm, the blue flame that comes out to give Finn the thumbs up. And there it is. So, I'm really happy with how this build's gone. Please like, please subscribe. There's plenty of more builds coming up soon. Massive Schnitzel!